started to mill in, so I'm tempering the milling water right now, getting her up to temp.
We're making 30 barrels of blood orange.
Everything we're putting in right now, we're putting post-fermentation, so we won't have the CO2 gas scrub those aromatics away. So we've got the vanilla beans, the cocoa nibs, and the blood orange zest. We're targeting a vanilla chocolate creamsicle.